Hi, welcome to Papa Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to mine Etica ETI using Windows 11. Go to the webpage miningpoolstats.stream, search for ETI. You will now see a list of mining pools you can join. In this video I use eticapool.com. Click on download the token miner Windows ZIP. To get the miner up and running, you need to download and install a couple of frameworks. First, click on the .NET download link, click on .NET SDK x64, and click on download manually if the download do not start. Run the installer and follow the installer guide. I have already the package installed and will skip this step. Second, click VC++ 2017 download link, scroll a bit down, download the x86 version, run the installer and follow the installer guide. I already have the package installed and will skip this step. Time to download the miner. Scroll a bit down and download the zip version. Unpack the zip file, duplicate Etica pool 8080 command file, and enter a name you like. I add my miner. Open the file in Notepad. Go back to eticapool.com website, copy the mining pool URL. In the Notepad, replace the current pool with the one from eticapool.com. Open your MetaMask wallet and copy your wallet address. If you do not have an Etica wallet yet, you can check out my video about how to create an Etica wallet using MetaMask browser extension. Replace the current address with your own wallet address. Save and close the file. Now, one last thing we need to do is adding overclocking settings on your graphics card. Go to the webpage github.com/lollydip. Click on LolMiner-releases and click on LolMiner 1.84, download the Win64 zip version, allow download if you agree, unpack the zip file, run LolMiner GUI in admin mode. Go to the webpage hashrate.no, click on GPUs, locate the graphics card you have in your PC. I have NVIDIA RTX 4070 Ti. Scroll a bit down and click on Etica. You can now copy the overclocking settings to LolMiner GUI. I add 2400 in core clock lock and 300 in core clock offset. I add 810 in memory clock lock and 200 in power lock. Remember to add check marks above the values. Click on Apply Overclock. Click on OK. Time to start the miner. Run the duplicated command file in admin mode. Accept the risk if you agree. After some time I get around 1600 MHz per second with my screen recorder running. If I turn the screen recorder off, I will hit around 1900 MHz per second. If you want to see how much ETI you earn, go back to the mining pool website, enter your wallet address and hit enter. When you have mined 1 ETI, the pool will make a payout to your wallet. When finished mining, you can reset your overclocking settings by clicking on Reset GPUs. That's it, you can now mine Etica ETI using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.